I love my city.
Let's go.
I said I love my city, but I don't think you hear me though. I said I love my city, and I could give a fuck less if you fucking with me. I'm saying, I told you I do this shit for Vegas.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Jerm, sitting over here at SneakerCon Phoenix, waiting for the sun to really come up. It looks like it's rising up over there.
It's Daniel.
What up? All right. I'm going to give you guys some more footage as soon as we get over to the show.
Ladies, late can get, getting fucking faded. Yo, tonight only getting better, better fucking face it from the strip to downtown. If we ever fucking make it, I'm saying. I said I love my city, but I don't think you hear me though. I said I love my city, and I could give a fuck less if you fucking with me. I'm saying.
What's going on? It's Daniel here, not for resale. We're here with all the friends from Vegas. Jay with Solely Responsible Kicks, setting up the table. Obviously, to keep it true, none of these shoes will be for resale. That's why I only bring the left foot to make sure I don't. And we're setting up the table right now, getting everything going. Got some nice shoes on display for everybody. Got some hype boxes, and when we're done setting up, we'll take a look and let everybody see what we have.
I told you, hold up, turn this shit up loud. Rep your city like you proud. If you love Vegas like I do, say it now, say it so damn loud. Get the whole damn crowd yelling, fuck it, I love Vegas too. I love Vegas too. All the city's view, all the pretty ladies too. I love Vegas, yes I do. I was born and reside in Vegas, and I'm proud to say I do. Even if the first digits on my number is 562, ho. I love my city, and I will never let it go. I fucking love my city, and damn right I fucking meant it, ho, yeah. I said I love my city, but I don't think you hear me though. I said I love my city, and I could give a fuck less if you fucking with me. I'm saying, I love my city. I said I love my city. I love my city. I said I love my city. I love my city.